see, before you should consider the cart is upright acceleration, horse have a upright acceleration. Now we should consider both are you should convey in the same system. पहले हम लोग क्या करते थे, cart को separate कर दिया, horse को separate कर दिया. Now let us consider the cart and horse as a single system. What is the acceleration of that? Actually, both are behaved like a single system, है ना, already connected है. Both are moving in the same way. So we should consider both are in a single system. What is acceleration expression? Net force divided by total mass of the accelerating body. What is acceleration? Net force divided by total mass of the accelerating body. What is the net force here? Net force कितना है हम लोग का? G minus F plus ना G minus F cart का R cos theta minus C T
force का
force. So both we should add and combine it. So total force मिलेगा. I repeat once more. Force of the cart T minus F. Force of the horse R cos theta minus C. And just combine these two. I'm getting the net force. And what is the total mass? Horse mass plus cart mass. So I get to write here MA means cart, a mass of cart into acceleration, mass of horse into acceleration equal to net force. Which expression is this? F equal to MA. Then after that, I'm just find out A. MC plus M will be coming in the denominator. A equal to this TT will be cancelled. Am I right? So R cos theta minus F divided by MC plus MH. What is the meaning? Both are considered in a common one system. It have an acceleration equal to R cos theta minus F divided by MC plus MH. That means R cos theta is forward direction. F is in the downward direction. Only what opposing force is here? Am I right? Which force is this? F. What is F?
Friction.
Friction force. सही है ना, इन फोर्स मूवमेंट के बारे में, who is the opposite force here?
Frictional
force. We are walking in the floor. What is the opposing force? Frictional force is here. Gravitational force also present here. I know. Clear everyone? So we should consider here both are in the same system. This is the arrangement. So अभी clear होगा horse and cart का, how to draw the free body diagram, how to find out the acceleration. I hope you can understand this well.
Yes, miss.
Stop the video, please.